This is Pamela Silvestri with the Staten Island Advance. We're in Tompkinsville at Flagship Brewing Company, where the three-year-old company just started canning beer. First up on the conveyor belt is Metropolitan Lager, which is an award-winning beer. It won the silver medal at the New York City International Beer Festival in February of 2017. The cans are injected with carbon dioxide and then the liquid goes on top. The lids get fitted onto the top of the can. The can men, so to speak, hail from Iron Heart Canning Company, which brings a mobile unit into breweries. After the cans are washed, they are stacked into cases, put on a skid, and shipped off to places like Citi Field or the Staten Island Ferry Terminal. The beer is available in the brewery's tap room on Minthorne Street. And with that, a big cheers from Staten Island.